use your magic to open the front door. Open the door before they know what's happened! Push forward! I must save my strength for the final battle! This ends here, new kid! Let's see you handle both of us! My hand, new kid. Feel that righteous fury. Oh no, 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 no. Got him. much for the legendary Stan Marshwalker.
New kid, hang on, Tweak!
Watching TV right now.
So bad.
It's on. Go to the bathroom.
We're gonna send you straight to heck!
That's gay.
Thank you.
level up.
Nice guy. We're gay.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Away from the desk, Jew King!
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar!
Alright, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New Kid? Cartman is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator!
You're just jealous because the New Kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal!
You've got one last chance, New Kid. Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew-wash your brain, New Kid.
Attack him! Now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him! So pick a side!
Kick his ass, douchebag.
I can't believe this is even a choice.
Jesus! Fine! You're gonna be sorry, New Kid! Get out of my way or I'll kick your ass! blow!
Wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at this school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Humans and drow elves of Sauron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead.
Clyde, but why?
I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, and my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms. And strip both kings of all their power!
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Oh, Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! Ha 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 ha!
You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Craig! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening. God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late. Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it.
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Hey, coming, Dad.
Hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're gonna have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends.